It's been 84 years, and I can still smell the fresh paint.